That's the first time my buffers have been useful since 1997.